Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Josh with JC Landscaping back another video. So we are across the street from this customer. If you guys haven't checked out that video, I will post a link down here in the description for that one. But we have this property across the street here. This lady is unable to keep up on the property. She started to mow, as you can tell, a little bit here in the front, a little on the side. We got to get down the sides here and the front. Yeah. Front definitely needs some attention. Look at this. All from the cottonwoods. Properties I mowed yesterday, I looked like Santa Claus. I had so much of that stuck in my beard and my hair. It was pretty funny, actually. I wish I would have recorded it for you guys. So anyway, here's the front, and then down the side here, like I said, you can see where she started it, and she was just unable to keep up with it. So the property line is just on the other side of these trees, so we're going to go down it a little bit. But yeah, it's not too bad. It's not crazy overgrown like that empty lot that I did the other day that you guys blew up 2,000 views in less than a day. So I appreciate that. So let me get you set up. Let's get this knocked out. I'm gonna weed eat it first, like around the trees here where I can't get them over by the curb. I'm not gonna show all that. You guys don't need to see all that. But let me get that done and then I'll get you set up and we'll get it mowed. Be right back. All right, guys, I got everything all trimmed out. Driveway, all the stuff that was in the cracks in the driveway. You know, I have serious OCD about that stuff. I can't stand to leave that. Got around all the trees and the small trees down along that way. So get you set up. We'll do this side of the driveway first, and then we'll tackle this crazy front yard over here. There's a lot of tree roots that are sticking, you know, good 4 or 5 inches out of the ground. So it took me a while to weed eat all them down, so I'm not hitting them with my blade or my deck. So be right back. I get asked a lot why I prefer a stand-on mower than I do a sit-down zero turn, and I have both of them, as you've seen from my videos in the past. But in circumstances like this, when you're on hills, I would rather be able to hop off a stand-on mower, like instantaneously just let go of it, jump off of it,
sit downs, you've got the handles over your lap, which you have to push to the sides, and then you have to stand up and get off of the mower. So that few seconds, half a second, whatever, is very crucial, you know, if you're gonna slide down a hill or anything like that. So just my input, you know, sit down zero turns are good for open areas, and that's just my input, guys. So let's get over here on the front yard.
guys, here is the finished product. All down the sides. All this stuff out of the driveway. And here's the front yard. All looking good. Customer came home as I was finishing up. She's extremely happy. I'm happy I got paid. Not only that, guys, you know I take pride in my work. I love doing this. So that's it. If you can, like, subscribe, share the channel. Be safe out there, and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.